Oh, man. Tutu, thank you for liking my stream. Yep, this time I'm playing Halo. This will be what I'll be playing for the rest of the night. Alright, I'm gonna pick up from where I left off. Take a look at my tech map. I've taken care of Briglard. Okay, that's a collectible in that area. I'm gonna go over there. The what's it called? Redoubt of Sundering. Let's get another gun. This is out of ammo. I'll keep him. I'm about to switch headset because I'm talking. I got my friends on my other in my ear right now. Something I'm about to switch headsets. Put on my other headset. Alright, give me 1 minute, y'all. Just 1 minute. Hey, I'm gonna switch to my other headset. I'm gonna leave the party. I'll catch y'all later. Okay, where's the party? Alrighty. Switching to my other headset. Because I need to concentrate. I need my other headset. This one here. Alrighty. Not like my Logitech Pro X Wireless. Let me do something real quick. And we're back. Ready when you need. All right, let's head over to this 221. There's a mongoose down here. I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. They don't need it. This game is so much fun. I wish I was playing this all day. But I really wanna.
The stronghold we detected at the FOB is up ahead, Chief. The Redoubt of Sundering. Inside, I'm picking up multiple UNSC signatures.
Okay. I thought I cleared this out already, and it's open. Maybe I didn't.
You cannot hide from that spider power.
Man, we're gonna fix this problem here. Find a way inside of this place. I'm hearing a must be a data pad. Yep, right up here. Grab this data pad. The audio log.
Giuseppe, if you're still out there, I could use some help. We've stumbled upon a banished prisoner processing outpost some distance south of the Reverie. If the transport traffic is any indication, we've got more than a few of our people inside. The crew I've got will... We've run rescue ops, but not like this one. I need your help to get them out alive. I need the hell jumpers. We're running real low on both personnel and second chances. If you're alive and can respond, I'd be in your debt. Again, I know, just throw it on my tab.
So guess what? I could probably use my grappling hook to get in there. Let's see. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, boy, I tell you. Why didn't I think of that earlier? Well,
there, the Marines. This must be where they processed prisoners before sending them to the tower. We've got to get them out of here.
Hey. Got something real quick. Oh my god, I didn't mean to. Somebody had to get back up there.
Yeah.
Try and turn the numbers out before I go on down there. Please, dude, this dude won't die. Let's get on to myself. Okay.
Take my armor. You'll never take this.
Okay. That's what we're doing here. This time I ain't gonna miss. That's something for y'all, dude. Don't worry. Hey, it's two of them, too. I'm gonna fix that problem right now. Whoa! So we're doing this too, huh? Okay, now I took one down. I think I can go down on foot now. You ain't gonna. Oh! God, come on, man. How in the world? Okay, I know what happened. He shot that thing I had in my hand. No, I don't even know where I'm at now. Yeah.
Do not lose him.
Hope I didn't kill the people that I'm supposed to rescue. Okay, I hope I didn't.
More reinforcements inbound.
Yeah.
What is this? You'll beg for death.
Yeah, I'm trying to find something I can use before I let them loose. What's I can use here?
Up one last UNSC tag inside that central holding structure under
heavy
guard.
Let me get this bulldog. You don't need this.
Oh, gee, thanks. This is
enemy cavalry. Engaging the target.
Got heavy weapons at the ready.
Our weapons ready. Waiting for your signal, Chief.
Come on, man. Oh, look who's back here. Man, why I can't run this thing over?
Rigged to his cage.
Exiting.
Let me pick up this gravity hammer.
Crush some skulls, Chief.
Hey, I got one.
Moving to objective. It's our turn to
you.
Deal out some hurt.
Is that all? Hell, we're just getting started. All
right.
Still kicking you, bastards.
Come on, Chief. Bust me out of here.
So you're the leader, huh?
Yeah. I am now. Chief, we thought you were dead. Thank you.
The Redoubt of Sundering is out of Banished control. We're 2 for 2 on gate-crashing prisons. The Marines probably want to burn this place to the ground, but at least there'll be no more prisoners processed here.
Let me pick up this audio log. I'll look for stuff that I may have missed.
Do not misunderstand my concern, Kaidan. None would question your vigilance in safeguarding the processing outpost. Nevertheless, it is insufficient. We must never forget what happened during the war. A single demon rose from the ashes of their worlds and brought the whole of the Covenant to its knees. We believed him to be dead before, but were proven wrong to our utter shame. We cannot afford to make that mistake again.
Alright, I don't think there's anything else. We already completed this section.
Feels like I haven't slept in weeks.
Alright, time to go to my next objective. I have now took care of the Redoubt of Sundering. So there's some more squads I gotta rescue, apparently. I already took care of the base. I have to look for Cayman's squad. Fort Operating Base Echo, and who I have to kill over here? 8 Novus. We're gonna be doing that tonight. Let's go and let me see. I already took care of that base. That squad is completed. Cayman squad. I'm gonna fast travel here. I should be able to fast travel, right? Nope. I had to fast travel there. So
good to have you back, Chief.
Good to have you
we'll
back.
We'll hold here.
Yep. Maybe I should get a, have something dropped
Chief
off.
Point.
Someday I'm gonna be able to call in a tank, but we're going with the mongoose.
The mongoose, huh?
Yep. Whoa.
That's
right. It's not a rock, it's a ring world. Well, I guess there's a rock. It's a hard to drive vehicle. It's like the alien vehicles are easier to drive on Halo games than marine vehicles. UNSC vehicles.
Reinforcements inbound. All clear. Those Marines owe you their lives, Chief.
Mission complete.
Wait up, Chief!
Yep.
Awaiting orders.
Hey, I found something! Taxi!
Going for a ride.
Alrighty. Guess we're gonna head back to... Let me see what I got left here.
Which one of you tastes like chicken?
Let's go!
Poetry in motion, Chief!
Get right in front of me!
Hey, that guy looks as bad as I feel.
That dude got ran over.
Awesome.
Let's bust it open! Freaking coward!
You do realize the chief's about to kill you all, right?
Find work!
On your six.
Acknowledged.
I'm with you. Let's roll.
Hey, the Spartan's here.
Screw it. I'll take my chances on foot.
Spartan.
I heard something nearby. So this truck got a gun on it.
Glad you're with us, sir.
Anyway, it's time to let's go and rescue the Bluebell Squad. And then we'll go and attack this Innovus character. Ignovus.
Thanks for the pickup.
I take you all with me. Damn, I got a full squad. I keep hearing something. Something is over here.
That was more fun than I thought it'd be.
Venice troopers taking cover.
Oscar 128 is down. I repeat, Oscar 128 is down. And we've lost uplink to command. Anyone hearing me out there? Does anyone copy?
Bandit troopers, 9 o'clock.
Open fire!
Telemetry shot, so I have no sense of our position. All I know is that we're deep in enemy territory. Banished hardware is deploying to orbit faster than we can count.
Reinforcements inbound. No sign of hostiles. You spared the UNSC further loss today.
Alrighty. They've been rescued.
We're right behind you.
Oh, I need this right here.
On the Bitcoin.
I need.
Before
I jump,
let's get rolling.
That gravity hammer ain't no joke. Oh. Oh crap, what have I done? All right.
Stop.
Root chopper. Oh yeah, I remember this.
Rad to serve with you folks.
Well, I'm gonna roll with this though.
Let's hit the road.
I know why y'all, one of y'all don't ride on the whatchamacallit, man. This is why I wish this game was co-op, man.
Distress signal nearby, Chief. Marking the source.
I trained for this. Just gotta remember.
Jackal sniper!
Line up.
go! I need a different approach. Oh, okay, I see the problem here. Alright, that's it. I'm not dying this time. Screw that. Almost out of ammo. Oh man. This is the reason why I need this game in co-op. I need somebody who can play like this too. It's just like I can't be dying like this, man.
Reinforcements coming our way. Marines owe you their lives, Chief.
That's how I like to do it. Oh, man. Give me this gravity hammer back, though.
Don't you ever shut up. Now that that's settled, let's go check out that dig site. Unless you've got other plans.
Yep, I gotta go and kill somebody. So this must be where the ring world is broken. This is where it's broken at over here. Huh. Interesting.
Oh, thank God, it's the chief.
Staring right into the blackness of space. Alrighty. Well, I won't say blackness, but the vast expanse.
Take point, chief.
Racing positions. Landfall on the ring in 5 seconds. Sound off, Marines.
We're good, Spartan Stone. Bumps and bruises. Not much else.
Copy that. Soon as I blow the hatch, we fan out in pairs. The ring's already crawling with banished. Be ready for anything.
Now we're gonna go ahead and kill this dude. I'm thinking about grabbing that,
You alright, Marine?
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to grab... get on that thing.
For all the trouble these things are supposed to cause, I guess I never thought the surface of the ring would look so... beautiful.
Okay, so he is inland or something, so. Must be another route.
We're in range of Ichnovis the Devourer. So named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy. Don't turn your back on him.
Sorry, that's why I came up here with a ghost. Oh, I gotta deal with snipers too? Okay. So I just got sniped out of the thing with by a jackal. I got something for him.
We ain't done shooting you.
Dude, these jackals, man, they Alright. I'm tired of getting sniped by this jackal, dude. Trying to find where the other jackal at. Yeah, that was him.
Range of Ichnovis the Devourer, so named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy. Don't turn
nah, buddy. You got no snipers now to defend you. Dude, this Ichnovis dude is pissing me off, man. God, bro.
Take my place as a war chief. Do not underestimate the Spartan. This moves to me. The Spartans are extinct.
Dude.
Firepower.
I died too many times. I got something for you. Okay, let me play this right. I'm gonna do this right this time. First, let me take care of these two grunts. There's always got to be bosses that's got to give you a hard time. I guarantee you the one after this will be easy. Boy, there's some mad, angry, vexed, irritated, agitated, aliens.
You cannot hide from me. He has attacked me! Both parties are extinct!
The problem ain't him, it's his minions. I got something for him. Oh my God. He shot the thing that was in my hand. So close to killing this dude. He's got to be the most difficult boss I've encountered so far. Okay. This game gave me a checkpoint, but probably... I have a gravity hammer, but I can't approach this dude, man.
Senegal.
Wow. Dude, you have to be kidding me. I just killed this dude. All of a sudden, I get shot in the back.
A scar.
Get down. Get after the crew. The Devourer is no more, and if his dossier is accurate, that's a very, very good thing.
I'm grossed out just thinking about it, so I'm gonna stop thinking about it. Great work, Chief.
That's what I do, keep killing me with. I don't think I've been there already, have I? Nope. Or maybe I did, yeah. Yeah, I'm just looking at it wrong. Okay. Now, our next mission. Alphas are carried to rescue that squad. Spartan Corps is right up ahead of me. I'm going to mark that. Indiana squad.
Are you afraid, Spartan? Why
Somebody just sniped me, dude. Nah, that shit is heat wave. I don't like the shock rifle. Dude, you should have never bothered with me. Should have stayed put. That's a must for you all. Oh.
Hey,
So this is Spartan Armory. What am I supposed to do here? Because I keep passing these, but you know. Okay, I'm confused here. I mean, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Is there something I gotta do over here? Because I don't know.
Is a bond of brotherhood and blood.
Oh my god, but somebody didn't.
Courage, of might, a relentless fury.
Oh man. I need to figure something out here. What do I do at the Spartan Armory on Halo Infinite? Something I had to figure out later. Let's just get on with this mission.
UNSC distress signal nearby, Chief. Marking the source.
Indiana Squad.
Inbound.
Dude, this game's starting to piss me off, man.
Given these Marines hope, Chief. They'll remember that.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this.
To do the
finishing.
I'm in. Let's move.
Y'all.
Now this is optimal firepower. Bandit vehicle's coming.
Say adios to those limbs of yours.
I bet you don't even understand how that thing works.
Hit the gas.
Mm-hmm.
We're taking this rig back.
Oh, yeah!
Intercepted. The squad's nearby. Reinforcements inbound.
Oh, you know there's more where that came from.
That's why the Marines call you a legend, Chief.
Oh my God, man. Oh my God, my headset. I gotta find a way to make this stay in place. I'm not gonna have a $200 headset gets useless to me.
Okay.
That's my favorite headset too.
I know you get this a lot, Chief, but I'm grateful.
Oh my God, man.
We're all grateful. Now that Chief's here, I think we're gonna make it. I think we have a shot.
Enough.
And funny, I picked this over the Corsair because the Corsair looked like, you know. One minute.
You know, before you showed up, I lost all hope. Went to some dark places, but now? Well, I'm glad you're back, Chief. Waiting on you, Chief? Don't we have a lot to do right now, Chief?
They've pushed us for so long. I'm ready to push back.
Come on, cut the chatter.
Ready when you are.
You know, before you showed up, I lost all hope. Went to some dark places, but now... Well, I'm glad you're back, Chief.
We got beat, but we're not done. Not while we're still breathing.